Hello everyone, today we will discuss Doxy Irritation Index Model 9075. Model suggests that communities pass through a sequence of reactions as the impacts of an evolving tourism industry in their area become more pronounced and their perceptions change with experience. Next point is justifies residents' attitudes and different growth stage of a tourist destination. Next one is assessed host guest interaction and relationship is not based on detailed empirical research but mainly on conjecture. One limitation of this framework is the assumption that homogeneity characterized a community. The model assumes that it is the whole community that becomes hostile to tourism, but often communities are heterogeneous and different sections of the community have different reactions. For example, entrepreneurs are likely to welcome any growth in tourism as might any unemployed people. The model does postulate that the more common an identity is felt by a community, the more likely it is able to make a constructive response about what labels and types of tourism it wishes to host. It's simplistic, but it does indicate a telling factor in tourism development, and that is unbridled development will create. This stage parallels the more generally applicable product life cycle, and they are implicitly accompanied by increasingly adverse effects on the local communities as the nature of the tourism in the area becomes progressively mass tourism oriented. Associated reciprocal reaction of the community influence the progression of a stage by undermining the appeal of the area to tourists and thus reducing its viability as a tourist destination. A stage of host approach to visitors. What this means? First, euphoria. Visitors are welcome and there is little planning. Next, apathy. Poor visitors are taken for granted and contact become more formal. Next, annoyance. Saturation is approached and the local people have misgivings. Planners attempt to control via increasing infrastructure rather than limiting growth. Next, antagonism. Open expression of irritation and planning is a remedial aid. Promotion is increased to offset deteriorating reputation of the resort. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.